Hi, good morning to all. Today we are going to learn about vegetables. Let's start. Look at the first vegetable. This is a tomato. This is a tomato. Tomatoes can be in many size, shapes, colors, and it can be found in many food like sauces, salsas and sauces. Let's look at the spelling. Now repeat again. T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. Tomato means tomato. Tomato means tomato. Now look at the second vegetable. This is a potato. This is a potato. Potato contains all significant amount of fiber. Now look at the spelling. P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. Repeat again. P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. Potato means aloo. Potato means aloo. Now look at the next vegetable. This is an onion. This is an onion. Onions can be in many colors. Onions is healthy whether it is raw or cooked. Now look at the spelling. O-N-I-O-N, onion. O-N-I-O-N, onion. Pronounce it properly. O-N-I-O-N, onion. Onion means pyaaj. Onion means pyaaj. Now look at the next vegetable. This is a brinjal. This is a brinjal. Brinjal is actually a green vegetable which contains vitamin B6 and fiber. Now look at the spelling. B-R-I-N-J-A-L, brinjal. B-R-I-N-J-A-L, brinjal. Brinjal means mankan. Brinjal means bangan. Now look at the next vegetable. This is a chili. This is a chili. Chili can be in green or red in color. Chilies are famous in India due to its spice and hot taste. Now look at the spelling. C-H-I-L-L-I, chili. C-H-I-L-L-I, chili. Chili means mirch. Chili means mirch. Now repeat again. Tomato means tomato. Potato means aloo. Onion means pyaaj. Brinjal means bangan. Chilli means mirch. Now your homework is you have to draw an ice cream. You have to draw an ice cream. You have to draw an ice cream. This is your homework. Bye bye. Take care.